Here's that side view that we want to practice. So I'm going to split step in the air. I'm going to turn and walk that way. I'm going to get adjusted. I'm going to step in. I'm going to load down. I'm going to come through, and contact is always parallel to my net, which is out there. The racket's flat and parallel. So we're going to go to the wall and brush up and then come through. This is a good way to get us to meet flat palm. So it's, we can do it with our palm, come up, and then out. We're going to go like this, palm, go up, and then out. Forehand review, split step in the air, turn. We've loaded, gravity, we're going to meet the palm there and go up. Remember, the face of the racket is like our palm on a two-handed backhand. Left palm, go there and go up. One-handed backhand, turn, put my back of my hand on, raise up. All right.